Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated. Mm-hmm. Is that clear enough for you? Yeah. Friday it is, then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
So, did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
Soon I will own everything worth owning. I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch. What's the matter? What's the matter?
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor Sparta. Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
You saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist, and I for one am not for the death penalty. So, there's one way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas. Just doing God's work.
Dante! Get out of there! You're in danger!
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
A hunter demon. He's here.
Limbo.
your way out.
Shit. Back in limbo. Bad day for a hangover. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer. Who said that? Like guns? I can see you clearly.
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger?
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. You fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Jackson. Good. Not good. Yeah, whatever.
Brutal fighters.
So am I.
Dante! Can you still hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Hack his face!
Game over.
Son of Sparta.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead. Just like your mother.
Poor mother. I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first.
Are you okay, Dante?
How do you know my name?
My boss knows you. He wants to meet. Please? I helped you back there.
I didn't ask for your help.
Do
that mass freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
We're just receiving reports of a terrorist attack that's taking place at the Bellevue Pier in the Western District of the city. Police are asking the public to remain vigilant. Further terrorist attacks could take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect them.
We have your scent, son of Sparta. Now it is just a matter of time.
Welcome to the Order.
Not what I was expecting.
That's the idea.
The demons are amongst us, Dante. They are enslaving mankind. The world is asleep, brainwashed, and helpless. We're fighting back. We are a small handful of freedom fighters. We are the last and only line of defense.
Defense? You got no chance.
We don't leave things to chance. We've accumulated vast intelligence on the demons and their collaborators. World leaders, bankers, pop stars. We can hit them where it hurts.
Dante, it really is you. You don't remember me.
No.
How much of your childhood do you remember?
Not much. I had meningitis when I was 7. Wiped my memory. Why?
They told me I had a car accident that resulted in total amnesia. Age 7.
Your point?
Meningitis is a human affliction. You are not human, Dante. All war is fought with deception, and you have been deceived. Your past has been hidden from you for a reason.
Rewind a bit. Who are you again?
My name is Virgil. I established the Order to help find a way to fight the demons.
Besides swords and bullets, you mean?
Such weapons can win battles, but not the war. We use force, yes, but we also use intelligence, politics, propaganda.
You really believe you can make a dent?
Make a dent? With the two of us working together, I believe that we can defeat them.
So that's what this is about. You need me to fight the demons, help you save the world.
What else were you planning on doing with your life?
Oh, you guys do seem really nice, but I'm more of a loner type. Trust issues, work alone, that kind of thing.
Dante, I don't think you understand what is at stake.
If you want to leave, turn your back on me, I'm powerless to stop you. But you'll be making a grave mistake. Not just for yourself, but for mankind.
For mankind?
Yes!
What makes you think I'd give a shit?
Please give me a chance to show you.
Show me what?
Who you really are. This was your home.
I don't remember it.
You will. Cat, open the gateway. What are you doing?
Our world and Limbo are very closely superpositioned. They collide in places causing what we call rifts. It's here, in the rifts. We can create gateways to and from Limbo.
Doesn't smell too good. What's in the can?
A compound I created based on an old Wiccan recipe. Sea salt, shark oil, iron shavings, desiccated squirrel semen, wolf hair.
Good stuff.
Go ahead. The house holds secrets. I found mine. Now it's your turn.
How'll I get back?
We'll take care of that. Just be careful. You can get rough with me.
I like it rough.
Is this really going to work? He doesn't seem to care.
He's raw. Just like you were when I first found you.
So this was my home. Well, show me your secrets.
I remember this place.
Who the hell are you? Sparta.
Son of Sparta.
My dad. Great. Trying to show me. Dante. Did I hear that right? That was me. I remember this. Where am I? Am I dreaming? Oh, yeah. What now? Okay, so what else have you got?
Sparta! They're here! They're here! They found us!
What the hell happened here?
We've got to get out. Now! Hurry! Come on, quickly!
Is that Mom?
I love you, Dante.
Fucking demons. Blue Rose.
I remember. I remember my mother. Her name was Eva. She gave this to me. I had a brother, too. We were a family. I had no idea of the danger we were in. The demons found us. When they broke in, I saw him. She gave her life so that we could escape. I will never forget what he did to her. Our father, Sparta, took my brother and I away. He separated us, hid us safely amongst the humans, wiped our memories to protect us. That's why it all went black. Until now.
Twin brother. And I've been looking for you for a long time now. Our mother gave these to us. I think she knew that this moment would come, that we would find each other.
And our father, Sparta?
Banished forever.
A fate worse than death, they say.
He's never coming back.
I want to know more. Where we come from, what happened to us. And above all, I want to know who's responsible for all this.
Do you remember this place?
Yeah, I remember coming here.
My mother used to bring us here.
Tell me everything.
Some things have always been. There have always been angels. There have always been demons. And there have always been a war. 9 millennia ago, one demon rose through the ranks to take power over the Dark Hordes. The strongest, the cruelest. Mundus. But Mundus did not rise alone. At his right hand was his most trusted lieutenant. His blood brother.
Sparta.
But Sparta betrayed him. He fell in love with an angel, Eva. The secret union between angel and demon was inconceivable. But it happened. And with it came new life. Twin boys. You and I. A hybrid of the warring angel and demon races. When Mundus learned of Sparta's betrayal, his fury knew no limit. He hunted the lovers down. Eva was murdered by his own hand. And for Sparta, he demanded a more brutal fate. Endless punishment and pain. But even as Eva was destroyed, and Sparta was imprisoned for eternity, each knew that the seed for their revenge had already been sown. Because according to legend, the only beings that can slay a demon king are Nephilim, a hybrid of angel and demon. Those hybrids now exist, you and I. Mundus believed that only one child was born, but there were two Nephilim, and each had been hidden well. Sparta armed his sons, the Rebellion for Dante, the Yamato for Virgil.
So, Mundus killed our mom,
and imprisoned our dad.
Yes.
And we're the offspring of angels and demons.
Demon father, angel mother. We are Nephilim. The only ones that can slay the Demon King.
Good. How?
Spotter. Fucking demon collaborators. You're being dragged into limbo. I'll find Kat, she'll get you out. Stand firm!
Can you get across?
I'll have to find another way. Flying rats.
Silver Sachs Tower. The world's most powerful investment bank. And who runs it? CEO, Kyle Ryder. A human vessel. The physical manifestation of Mundus, the Demon King. Through debt, he controls everything. To Mundus, the world is a factory farm for human souls. And he likes to keep his animals monitored and docile. The monitoring is done by the Raptor News Corporation. A global network of CCTV cameras, satellites, and spies. The way he keeps us docile is a little more insidious.
What is it?
It's in your hand. Planet Earth's most popular soft drink, Virility. The demons have spiked it. It's okay. It has no effect on us, only humans. It's phlebotomy in a can.
So what's the plan?
That's the Hellgate. A conduit from which Mundus draws his power. While he's connected to the Hellgate, he's immortal. But we get him away from the Hellgate, and our swords will do the rest.
So, how do we do that?
We get his attention. Mundus is petty. He's impulsive. If we hit him where it hurts, let his anger rule him, I believe we can draw him out.
Okay, so, to kill Mundus, we need to drag him away from the Hellgate. We do that by pissing him off.
Roughly speaking, yes.
And we piss him off by taking out the Raptor News Network and Virility.
That's it. Which one do you want to do first?
They're aware of you now, Dante. So stay low. Mundus doesn't know I exist, so I'll remain hidden until we're ready to strike. Cat knows the virility effect. What lies beneath you. She will be your guide.
It'll kill you.
They must have been looking out for you. You'll have to take it out.
I know. Here comes trouble.
I'm not safe here.
We go.
Hey, Snake Eye! Doesn't want me here.
The city itself is trying to stop you.
Great.
Virgil sent me the camera locations for this area. Best avoid them if we can. Follow me.
What the hell? Nicely done, girls.
There you are.
Here I am.
This isn't good. It's the walls. Get out of here!
One more.
Over here, Dante. We're clear.
For the time being.
Never seen a witch use a spray can before.
Well, spells can take hours, if not days, to prepare. So why not can it for instant use later?
And I do with cheese.
Where'd you learn this stuff?
Virgil taught me the basics of demonology and occultism. Felt a natural talent for it. Said it would help me to focus on something constructive instead of...
Instead of what?
Instead of focusing on nightmares. Okay. There you go. Shit. Cops. I gotta go. I'll find you. Take out the camera.
Great.
Cat, you there? Can you hear me? Who invited you, fat ass?
Where do they fall?
Dante, it's chaos out here, but I found a way out.
Where?
Up there. I marked it.
Dante, run!
I am.
running.
Seem to drag on forever. Church.
The police have released footage of the terrorist responsible for the recent attacks at St. Agrius's church. He goes by the name of Dante. Remember his face, people. If you see him, inform the police immediately. But do not approach him. He has a history of physical violence and is a known sexual deviant. This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
I was here years ago as a child. I explored the whole facility unseen. I sensed a demon under the factory. An ancient one. I believe it's the source of the psychotropic ingredient. That's what they use to control us.
Welcome, visitors, to the Virility Factory. Virility's secret ingredient is what makes Virility the number one soft drink in the world. And best of all, it has been scientifically proven to improve weight loss by 21% and enhance sexual performance by 63% if dropped.
How do people actually fall for this crap?
If you're told something's true often enough, you tend to believe it. You told me I was crazy for seeing demons.
Yeah. You tried telling me I was a basket case, too.
Wanted to put me on drugs. Said it would make me better. They lied. They just wanted to keep me weak. Docile.
How did you figure it all out?
Virgil pulled me out of the nightmare. You?
When the people you're supposed to trust most turn out to be demon scum, your eyes really do open up to evil everywhere. I took a stand, fought back, killed, no matter the consequences. So I chose my path and I lived by it. And after all that anger, violence, and death, you have to dig deep. Deep into your own heart. See if you're still sane, or if you can still call yourself human.
I just knew in my heart I wasn't crazy.
The succubus is hidden deep inside the factory, but there is no physical way to reach it from our world. Only from Limbo. There's a rift inside.
Rest assured that it has been deemed both safe and beneficial by our trustworthy and ethical scientists.
This way, I think.
You said you'd been here before.
Yes, but it was during an out-of-body experience years ago.
I'm flying around in spirit form.
Yeah, in Limbo. Virgil says it could be an effective intelligence-gathering tool, but I can't do it at will.
So, how did you do it before?
It was triggered by extreme psychosomatic trauma. The nightmares.
What are the nightmares?
It's in the past now.
This is where they store the merchandise ready for export. It's funny.
What is?
I expected it to be bigger. A lot bigger. But then, I was just a child when I was here, and I was in Limbo.
What are you doing here?
Escaping my nightmares.
You came to Limbo to escape your nightmares.
Yes.
Once you're in Limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mixing room.
Should be easy enough.
Maybe, but the demons may sense you once you're in Limbo, so stay alert.
And once I've reached the mixing room?
You'll be able to descend deep down into the factory.
And kill me a succubus.
Okay, it's here.
All right, see you on the other side.
Bigger here in Limbo. What next?
Head back to the mixing room. I'll meet you there.
Obesity, stupidity, drink virility.
In the shitting hell is going on here?
The mixing process. But it's the source we're interested in.
I'm guessing our succubus is on the other end of that.
That's right. This way.
Trouble.
Give me a minute.
Be careful.
One of you fat asses wants to be Limbo's biggest loser. Congratulations. You win.
Dante, you okay? That looked pretty nasty.
That? Nah. That was just a big fat joke. Come on, let's go get this succubus.
I'll lead you to the succubus.
How do I get down there?
I can only get there from Limbo. I can't follow.
What is that, an egg timer?
It's a vial containing a spell I made from a variety of...
I don't need to know.
You jump, I twist.
Are you serious?
Trust me.
I jump, you twist.
Good luck.
The sound of that. Better hurry up. Open up.
Oh, wow. There really was an egg timer. Smells of sick.
So you must be the secret ingredient.
I'm your prime date, you ugly sack of shit. Dante the Demon Killer. Has a nice ring to it, don't you think?
Want to kill me? You can't kill me. I'm 1,200 years old.
You don't look a day over 12,000.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Nice nails. Let me cut them for you. Don't be shy. Hey, succubus, suck on this.
Mixed up.
talk about her?
My succubus is dead.
Oh.
Sparta.
The traitor, what of him?
His spawn. The Nephilim. It fights...
Yeah, we'll meet you there. See you soon, Virgil.
You guys seem tight. How'd you mean?
Is it relevant?
I'd like to know who I'm risking life and limb with. He's my brother. He's trying to save the world. What's your story? Listen, I never asked for your help, but you gave it, and I appreciate it. I trust you. You can trust me, too.
He rescued me. I was in a foster home. My foster father was a demon. He attacked me most nights. I had to get out.
Nightmares.
It's okay. I felt nothing. I couldn't physically escape, so I found another way. I aimlessly wandered Limbo in spirit form. I found Virgil there. He heard my cry for help. He helped me to deal with the demons, both figuratively and literally. I killed the bastard. Now I want to deal with them all. You're gonna stick with this to the end, right?
Counter.
Done well. We've dealt with the succubus. That will have hurt Mundus and got his attention. Now to land the second blow. Disable Mundus's monitoring network. Raptor News Tower. Controlled by Mundus, they have a monopoly over the world's media. News, advertising, entertainment.
Mind control?
Yeah. And surveillance. They spy on the populace through their network of satellites, routers, CCTV cameras.
Yeah, I noticed that bit. What's the plan?
Kat?
The Raptor News Network is run by a demon, Bob Arbus.
Bob Arbus is a demon? So he's more than just a fucking dick. And he's in that tower.
Not that tower. That one.
Huh? In Limbo, that's not a reflection. That's the real deal.
It's a prison. And Arbus rules it cruelly. There's no mercy. And no escape.
Prepare the gateway. You'll have to go alone this time. Kat can't follow where you're headed.
Alone is fine. She's done enough.
On the plus side, there won't be any cameras down there.
Good.
Dante, you don't know much about this demon.
I'm sure it'll be lovely.
Now I get why your point of view is so upside down. Well, so even Limbo has a slammer. Never thought I'd be breaking into jail. Let's give it a crack. doing God's work, are you, Bob?
Damn it! Gonna have to take a detour. Okay, there's the tower. Back on track. Whatever you are, get the hell out of here.
Poor bastards.
Go on, get lost.
I'm coming for you, Bob. What's going on there?
Who's there? I know you're there. I can feel you. Who is it? I'll cut your head off.
Put your stick down. I'm not gonna hurt you. Unless you give me reason to.
Are you a prisoner of Mundus too?
No. I'm from upstairs. Now can you tell me how to get to that tower?
Tower? Why?
Because I want to kill the demon that runs the show. Will you help me?
Kill it? Yes. I can help. If you help me first.
Let's hear it.
Those flying bastards stole my eye. They torment me incessantly. I can't leave here without it. I'm trapped for eternity. Get me back my eye, and I'll take you to the tower.
Over here! Flying bastards! Come!
The nest. That's gotta be it. Why am I doing this for a crusty old demon? Oh yeah, that's why. Got it. You must be the eye.
Who's there?
It is I.
The eye. You have it? Have you? I can see. I can see. Dante.
You know me?
No. I knew your father, Sparta, I can see him in you.
Sparta was a demon. I'm nothing like him.
No, of course. You are Nephilim. I can see that too.
What are you?
Phineas. Scholar. Inventor. Prophet.
Demon.
And until you arrived, political prisoner of Mundus. I am grateful.
It wasn't a favor. You said you'd take me to that tower.
Of course, my friend. Of course. This way.
You were blinded and imprisoned here for how long?
Hundreds of years.
Are you sure you know your way around?
Like the back of my hand.
Whoa! Are you nuts?
I forget. You and I see things differently. Seeing things differently can open new paths.
What do you mean?
You only see evil in me because I am a demon. Try opening your mind. It's all a matter of perspective. As I said, I see things differently.
We'll meet up ahead. I have something to show you.
Her name was Asiel. An ancient one. Nephilim, like you.
I didn't know there were others.
The Nephilim were the third race. Sadly, they were hunted down and slain.
Why?
They wielded the power of both angels and demons. But unlike them, the Nephilim could easily cross worlds. They were formidable.
Which made them a threat. Like me.
And like you. They held great potential. What a waste. You want to reach your full potential? Perhaps Asiel holds the key.
Asiel? Nope, it's a fucking demon. Asiel holds the key.
Got it. All right, let's see what happens.
Dante, you are here because I wasn't able to protect you. For that, I am truly sorry. Your father fell in love with me. A love that transgressed rigid, ancient boundaries. We chose our path in the face of certain annihilation. We never regretted our choices, but we never gave you yours, my dear son. Now, finally, you will have that choice. You will have a great power. A power that will allow you to forge your own path. That, my son, is freedom. Be brave, my son. I love you.
Dante, I don't think you understand what's at stake.
Dante!
Oh, right, the tower.
On my way. That was wild.
Come here.
What is it?
You found your inner devil, all right. But you have yet to discover your full potential.
Mainly, I just want to kill the demon king named Mundus.
And if you do kill Mundus, who would take his place? I am no longer suited to violence. I cannot proceed.
Thank you, Phineas.
It wasn't quite a favor. I want to see Mundus destroyed. And I now believe you may stand a chance.
What made you change your mind?
You were right. You're not just like your father. I see your mother in you, too. You want to hit Mundus hard? This is how. Mundus has power almost beyond limit. But he has one weakness.
He has a weakness?
Yes. His mistress, Lilith.
His weakness is that he loves her?
Mundus? Love? No, my friend. Yet, she has recently become the most important thing in creation to him. This is what I have seen. Lilith, his mistress, carries his child, his heir. You want to hurt Mundus? Kill Lilith. Kill the child. Nothing. But be warned, the fury of Mundus is boundless. Many thousands could perish. Good hunting, my man.
Good. I finally have your attention.
Bob, put a spin on this.
My personal view on the terrorists is that they are disgusting, degrading, ghastly, sleazy, prurient, and generally nauseating. The worst of them is Dante. The whole world would benefit greatly by his non-existence.
I'm taking you off the air.
You think so? I wouldn't bet on it, you little shit.
Now what we have here is some truly shocking footage of the terrorist, known as Dante, at the Bellevue Pier recently. So what do we know about this Dante? Several people have now come forward, and investigators have pieced together a shocking history of violence. At age 8, he attacked and killed the head nurse at St. Lamia Orphanage. She was described as a sweet old lady who particularly enjoyed working with children. Between the ages of 11 and 15, he broke out of no less than 8 youth detention facilities, often mounting brutal, humiliating attacks against the prison officers just doing their jobs. Between 16 and 17, he became involved in gangs, drug peddling, and is believed to be responsible for over a dozen homicides. And worst of all, he was also a well-known cruiser in the seedier districts of the city, rampantly spreading sexual disease of the unholy kind.
Well, ain't that the best kind, Bob?
Kill you and piss on your corpse for cold points.
Pedophile eyes.
I saw one girl, like, beg for her life. But, like, he said he was gonna kill her anyway. And then he did. Like, totally.
Since that horrific attack, it has come to light that Dante is involved in the terrorist organization called The Order. I have a message for The Order. The whole world is looking for you. Every camera, on every street corner, every police force in the country and worldwide. But we will find you. We will destroy you. It's only a matter of time. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
I interrupt this broadcast to bring you breaking news. The terrorist organization responsible for the recent attacks has been located and is being stormed by SWAT teams as I speak. Two of the terrorists identified in these images are known to be in the compound.
Bastards.
The third terrorist has been cornered in another part of the city in a separate police raid. Rest assured, those responsible will be brought to justice at any moment, dead or alive. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
Oh, you're crying. You imagine we'll crush you. And you know what? We're going live. You suck. We're going live.
Make your next move, if you will. You've already lost.
They're not in yet. I gotta get to them first.
Hang in there, guys. I'm on my way. Fuck nut. breaking in from Limbo, too.
Hey! Can you-
Don't shoot!
Damn. Cat! Where are you?
The graffiti. Just keeping them out. Nice
hey,
work.
Over here, Saw Boy.
The female has locked the perimeter doors. I'm letting them open. Arm. Go. Remember, dead or alive, which means dead. Another door. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Cat, are you there? Stay out of sight, you hear? I gotta get to her first.
Go again! That's
right, Cat. You keep him out.
She knows we're here. We need a demo squad here now!
Who's that?
What are you smiling at? It's on, bitch. Where's Virgil?
I don't know. He's probably in the server room, the Octagon, but he might be trapped in Limbo.
How do we get to him?
I don't know. I'm stuck in here.
Is there something I can do from Limbo to break you out? Think!
There may be a way. I'll guide you. There's an old tunnel through here. Maybe we can get out that way.
We need another charge!
They're breaking in.
I've got an idea.
I'm stuck in Limbo. I can't stop them from here.
Yes, you can. I spray, you bring the roof down. There, now pull it.
Do it again!
Quick, the ghost in there!
Same again. Hurry.
You okay?
Yeah. Come on. Let's go.
Stay there.
I don't think he saw you.
Hey! Wait! I think I saw something.
Shit! Cat, stay very still.
Leave it! The girl's up ahead! We need to move!
He's gone. Let's go. You okay, Cat?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Get out of sight!
He's running! Get him!
No!
Quick! Get in that room and hide!
I told you not to run.
Damn it! He's coming in!
What are you doing?
Stay hidden. Got you, motherfucker.
Good work.
Come on. It's this way. Why did they have to kill everyone?
We're terrorists, remember?
Those are my friends. Eli, I feel sick.
They'll pay for this. But right now, we've got to find Virgil.
Through here. Dante. Virgil's trapped in limbo. He's in trouble.
Hey, you! Dante, are you crazy? What are you doing here?
Listen, you're out of here, bro.
Thank you, Dante. Kat, you're still alive.
Is there a way out of here?
Yes, there's an emergency gate. I'll take you there.
Let's go.
No, not yet.
What?
There are terabytes of sensitive data here. We cannot let them get their hands on it.
What does it matter?
They'll know everything about our plans. If they get their hands on that data, everything that I've worked for will be for nothing. Kat,
yes.
Arm self-destruct. I can't do it from limbo.
Demons are breaking in. We don't have time for this.
Then make time, Dante.
Shit,
Kat, do it now.
This won't take long, Kat. I'll help you.
How long do you guys need?
Not long.
A couple of minutes.
Okay, boot up the system.
Let me guess, 2 minutes?
It's all set to go. I just need a minute longer to grab what I can from the servers.
You're putting her in danger.
It's okay, Dante. This is important.
This doesn't look good.
It's done.
They're almost through.
Let's go, Dante.
Wait.
What?
What about Kat?
There's no way out in the real world.
No, we can't help her. Let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Think, Dante. We're in limbo. She's in the real world. This place is gonna blow any minute.
He's right.
There's nothing we can do. Let's go.
Go ahead. I'll be right behind you.
Dante!
Give me a second! Okay, listen to me. We don't have much time. Get down on your knees. Put your hands up. Do not fight back.
I'm scared. What will they do to me?
All you need to do is hold on for as long as you can. I will come back for you.
No! Fuck! Come on, Dante. This isn't over yet.
Say the name. Say the name. Virgil, I don't know who you are or why you have been stupid enough to attack me, but I know you mean something to this girl, so I suspect this girl means something to you. I also know that you are collaborating with the Nephilim. I want the Nephilim. You want the girl. We trade their lives.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Mundus knows less than I thought. He knows my name, but that's it. Not that I'm your brother, nor that I'm Nephilim.
She must have been strong to hold out.
Yeah, she did well. But we can't save her.
What do you mean?
You can't seriously think that I would trade your life for hers.
No, I'm not saying...
Apart from the fact that you're my brother, you're the key to destroying...
I'm not saying we trade me for her. I'm saying we offer another trade. Captain Mundus' mistress, Lilith.
Why would Mundus care about one of his whores?
Because she carries his child.
What? How can you know this?
When I was at the tower, I met a demon named Phineas. He told me.
Yes, I've heard that name. This is amazing. We have access to Mundus' unborn child? Exactly what we need to get him out of his lair.
No, we use this to save Kat.
Dante, that's madness. You would risk the future of mankind for a girl.
Kat put herself through hell to protect us. We'll find another way to get Mundus.
Dante.
I am not abandoning her.
I can see that. Okay. We'll do it your way, brother.
There it is. Mundus's mistress, Lilith, runs an exclusive club downtown for high society. Sports personalities, rich kids, bankers, that kind of thing. Demonic substances flow freely. She hooks the pathetic weasels on the stuff, turning them into soulless demon collaborators.
Whoa.
She'll be there tonight.
You're not coming in. You're not on the list.
I am now.
What do you think, little one? Should we play with him a bit first? Yes.
You want to dance? Let's dance.
Dante, son of Sparta. With how long you mess with Feral Rat in
here, but I've been hearing so much about you. I'm dying to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, Dante, you're not flying! You hear the music, the champagne sparklers, the girls, or has this something to do with that scrawny little broken flower? I wonder.
I'm here for you, Lilith, so get the fuck down here.
Well, I would, Dante, but how can I put this? You're beneath me. Hello, my beautiful creatures, human and otherwise. From nightclub to fight club, we have a special event for you tonight. So drink up, shoot up, and place your bets. Let's get high, society.
You have no idea who you're dealing with, do you?
I'm dying to find out. Let's change things around a little.
I have created this gauntlet run especially for you, Dante.
I'm not here to play your games.
Oh? Well, this is my club, and you play by my rules.
Yours truly, which basically means I get to gouge your brains out myself. Fail, and both you and that little bitch of yours die. So they say you have the power of heaven and hell within you. Let's test them out, shall we? Let's begin, shall we? Round one. Should be a cakewalk for a well-endowed man.
Round one.
Round two! How quick are you? You have 30 seconds to put an end to my miserable minions. Lovely. Off you go.
Round two! Fight!
For this bullshit!
What's the hurry? Oh, yes. The torture and suffering of that little brat. Oh, don't worry. Once Mundus is done with her, she won't feel a thing. Nothing. At all. Few contestants get this far. Congratulations! It seems the devil has talent after all. Corpse. So, Dante, do you miss your little girlfriend? It is a shame you can't be there to hear her whimper and cry. You want to know what she sounds like? A little like your mother did when Mundus ripped her heart from her chest.
This game is over. Get that skim bag you call an ass down here!
All right. All right, little one. I understand. I'm running out of patience. Let's end this right now.
Round 6-1.
Your turn, Barbie.
Yes! This is exactly the opportunity I've been waiting for! Come on, baby, let's make Daddy proud! Oh. That's right, little one. It is playtime. You know, I've been looking for a chance to unwind.
Let me back in! What's happened?
not gonna kill you or Mundus's spawn. I'll let you both live if you do exactly as I say.
I will. I swear. I'm nothing without this brat.
Now pull yourself together. Rolling. Thanks for getting in touch, Mundus. Sorry it took me so long to get back. Regarding your trade offer, I'd like to suggest a counter proposal. The life of the girl. For the life of your child.
Get her out of here. Go!
What's happening?
Shit! Hold on!
They're not gonna make it.
Decision. My cross to bear.
You have no right to decide the fate of so many.
I know it was extreme, okay? I know there was a cost. But it worked. Mundus acted impulsively. In anger. The Hellgate is spent, and Mundus with it. For the time being, at least. But now is the time to strike.
Cat is in no state to do anything.
Yes, I am. You need me. Oh, they tortured me. I left my body. That's how I endured for so long. I explored Mundus's tower. I know how it works. How it's wired. How it feels. You both need me to defeat Mundus. And you need each other.
So the Hellgate is the main source of Mundus's power. It can only be reached from his chamber. You must break into the chamber and close the Hellgate. Mundus is still weak from his last outburst. This is your chance to defeat him. Mundus doesn't know that Virgil is Nephilim.
We can use that to our advantage.
There's a back door into the tower located here. Virgil, you must reach the security room undetected. So Dante, you will create a distraction here.
Hey guys, you looking for a fight? Here I am.
Just like your father. Too big for your fucking boots. Me, a god. Versus you, a piece of shit.
Once Mundus sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance.
Shit!
Dante, make a break for the main entrance before it seals itself shut. We'll have a few seconds at best. Once inside, you will face Mundus's elite guard. Take him out quickly.
Showtime!
Virgil will knock out the internal camera system. Mundus won't be able to see where you are.
Come to me, Dante. If you can, I'll be waiting for you.
The corporate offices are heavily defended. One exception is floor 87, which is unoccupied. There, you'll reunite with Virgil.
Good, brother?
Yeah, good.
Here you'll split. Dante, make your way to the east wing. Virgil, you will make your way to the west wing, where you'll find the main server room.
Good luck.
You too.
Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the east wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path. Clear the way for you. Security going into the east wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked, so don't try to cross it just yet. This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition.
So this is corporate hell. Say, floor 105, Skybridge? Yeah.
Floor 105.
You want floor 106. Whatever you do, don't get out of floor 105. It's
right.
Heavily infested.
No turning back. Come on, Virgil. Hang on, Dante.
Virgil, just be careful you don't trigger the tampering mechanism.
Bingo. Bingo. Not bingo. Ugh, that's bullshit.
Virgil, you must not let yourself get dragged into limbo, or you will lose your ability to hack the servers. If you are detected, it's all over.
I can make it.
Over here.
Here, you will rendezvous with Virgil.
Seems we underestimated Cat. I didn't.
You really care about her. About all of this. You once said you didn't give a shit.
Take the elevator up to floor 154.
Here, Dante, take this. I took it off a security guard. Might look like a taser in the real world, but it's a powerful demon weapon in Limbo.
Thanks.
Things will be pretty crazy here. You'll have to go up 5 stories of hell. I hope you make it. It's gonna be tough.
Ah, much better.
At this point, you should see the main core, Dante. You have to break in somehow.
Knock, knock!
You made it. You made quite the team.
I'm stronger.
I'm smarter.
I'm better looking.
Linus is behind the vault door. Let's not keep him waiting. And I got a bigger dick.
What's happening?
They must know we're coming.
Just as Cap predicted. So, what do we have to do here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in Limbo to overload the system so I can hijack the quantum encryption algorithms.
That's it. But, could you say that first bit again?
So, you have to kickstart the generators.
4 of them, right?
Yeah, that's right. 1 in each tunnel.
You know what you have to do. You lure him out. I close the Hellgate with the Yamato. Then we go for the kill.
Any ideas how I draw him out?
We killed his unborn child. Get him rabid.
Got it.
But do not try and kill him. He is immortal until I shut down the Hellgate.
Right.
This is it, Dante. We have to put our lives into each other's hands completely, without hesitation.
We are brothers. After all.
Why did you kill my child? I will ask you again. Why did you kill my child?
Because you killed my mother.
So it was revenge. I see.
It was more than that.
Oh?
It was for freedom.
Freedom? Well, you seem to have all the freedom you need. The freedom to murder my heir.
I'm not talking about my freedom. I'm talking about mankind's.
Mankind? And what would mankind do with freedom, do you suppose? Because when I arrived, they had it. And what do you think they did with it? They fought. They killed. They starved. I brought prosperity. I brought structure. What have you brought? Besides violence, war, death.
Come on, Dante. Get him pissed.
You know, Amandus, you're right. It wasn't for mankind, it was for revenge. I gotta tell you, killing your child like that, watching it explode into little wet chunks, hearing you scream like one of your little demon bitches, priceless.
Shut this thing down. Leave my brother alone. You okay, Dante?
You took your time.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
alone now?
Hellgate is shut.
You will die.
Never! Any ideas?
You see that eye of his?
Yes.
His demon child had something like that. We start there.
We'll have to get it open.
You're an asshole! Keep him busy. I'll try and get the eye exposed.
Don't attack him. Just stay alive until I expose his eye. Get to the eye!
Good save.
Look, he's showing cracks. Dante, you see that?
Yeah, I see it. He's still in there.
We need to get in there and kill him. Come on, let's go.
Why was his body in there?
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it.
So if we kill his body?
We kill Mundus.
Yeah.
did it.
I did it.
Collapsed into the real world. What was once hidden is now laid bare for all to see. Revolution is in the air.
I never believed I'd live to see this day.
It's the beginning of the end for the demons. Mankind would be free.
Yes. Free from the demons. The path is clear for us to rule.
What did you just say?
The path is clear for us to rule.
To rule what?
This. Everything.
Virgil.
You mean like Mundus?
No. No. We'll be nothing like Mundus. We'll respect our subjects, not enslave them.
Subjects?
He means you. He means humans.
I thought we were fighting for freedom.
It was his freedom we were fighting for, not yours.
Don't be so simplistic. Humans are frail. They're like children. They need protection. Not just from others, but from themselves. We, you and I, have saved them.
You and I saved them?
Who else?
A human.
Cat was useful, but...
Useful?
Cat saved my life. Cat held out under torture to keep your existence a secret. Cat led us through the tower to Mundus's lair. We would have failed 20 times over if it weren't for her.
Listen. If you can't see the chaos that humans will cause, if you don't want the responsibility of protecting them, then stand aside. I'll rule alone.
I didn't help you destroy Mundus so that you could take his place. I can't let you do this, Virgil.
And I can't let you stop me, brother. Stand aside.
Don't do this.
Virgil, please.
Stay out of this!
Thank you.
Sorry, brother.
Don't be.
Not too late.
Yes, it is.
Is under my protection now.
You've chosen the wrong side. You're not human, Dante. You never will be. You, brother.
who you are. You are Dante. Nothing more.